I've been watching every episode. Those ladies are mean. I mean, like, really mean.
I've always wanted to go here.
Well, we're here. Buzz. Buzz. Buzz!
Kleinfeld's Los Angeles. It's a special day. Reservation name.
Actually, we don't have a reservation name.
You don't have a reservation? Well, we don't have a reservation open for like 3 years.
Oh, really? I thought we could just come in and try on a bunch of dresses that are overpriced and we'll never wear again.
I agree with you 100%. Anytime anyone says wedding, I just mark it up 80% and it sells. Stupid idiots. But hey, now I have a beach house in Boca, so.
I mean, I totally agree. It's like, why waste all that money on one day? It's like, buy a house! Right? I mean, why waste it on this stupid Cinderella fantasy?
I mean, we only spent $500 on my wedding reception in medieval times. Do you guys want to know a secret? I bought my wedding dress at Disneyland for $19.99. Thank you. Yeah, I was looking at all these magazines for dresses inspired by, like, Belle or Tiana or, like, any of the Disney princesses. Nowhere to be found. So, one day, I was in the park, Disney Valley, with my husband, Kevin, and on a whim, I bought an extra-large, child-sized Belle wedding dress, and it fit! It was perfect! Oh, excuse me.
Hi, Apple. It's Helen. Helen Harris, hi!
Oh, my God! I'll bust you right in.
It's a Fritz grenade, ladies. I just don't think we can do any better than this. This is beautiful.
Yeah, and it's $5,800. Ladies, let's look at the Jessica Simpson line on the back wall. You guys, the Ivanka Trump line is 80% off.
You know, my tits would look great in that dress.
Yeah, they would. I wish I had tits.
Okay, ladies, let's let our uniquely shaped bodies decide which is the correct dress to choose. Everything looks good on me, so why don't the rest of you try some things on?
You know, I have these crotchless tights I'm about to wear on occasions like this. No struggling to take it all off. Just hike that dress up, hover over the seat, tinkle, tinkle, right into the pocket.
That sounds fantastic.
If you're out there, just let me know. I know a guy who knows a guy.
So.
Whoa, that was impressive. To be honest with you, I got a Code Brown situation going on over here. Code Brown, anybody else?
I got a Mississippi mudslide.
I can't stop tooting.
Manny, do you think we ate something bad?
No, no, no. I maybe you all just have the flu or something.
Ladies, you have food poisoning. Now, never eat at a restaurant with carpeting on the walls. Did you not watch Drop Dead Gorgeous?
No, 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 ladies. You do not have food poisoning, okay? I eat the same thing as you, and I feel good. I feel good. I feel great.
Really? Well, then why don't you do a push-up? Sure.
Jordan Almond.